the questionable circumstances surrounding big spending by Hattiesburg schools tonight.